So this is an impulse CP. It's usually placed over a guide wire into the femoral artery.
Inside this teaching lab at Abiomed in Danvers, Dr. Bobby Chapman demonstrates how the latest iteration of their cutting-edge technology is saving lives.
Oh yeah, there it is.
There it is. It's going up the descending aorta.
In the event of a medical emergency like a heart attack, Abiomed's nearly microscopic device, known as an Impella, is sent into a patient's heart, which can then pump critically needed blood throughout the body.
It goes anywhere from 23,000 revolutions per minute up to 46,000 revolutions per minute.
As the pump provides blood to the organs and brain, it also aids in stabilizing the patient and can help the heart recover.
Being able to recover someone's heart, God's the best engineer, and that's the best solution for the patient.
Mike Minogue is president of Abiomed, and he says this groundbreaking technology that we first learned about 5 years ago has only improved since then.
It's smaller, it's smarter, and it's more connected.
That connection now coming from the cloud. Currently, doctors in 1,500 hospitals around the world can track and monitor in real time a patient's condition.
I'm very excited for what the future holds because we've built a platform now that will enable us to be the global standard of care.
The technology evolution only part of the story here at Abiomed.
This is what happens when you execute on the plan.
In his 18 years with the company, Mike says it's always been about putting patients first. And that's why becoming an industry leader is only part of the ultimate goal.
We are not only saving lives, but we're recovering people's hearts so they're able to go home with their own heart.
Abiomed continues to grow, and it's not just with their existing products. For example, during COVID, they actually bought two technology companies and added over 300 employees to their ranks. I'm Doug Meehan, WCVB, News Center 5.